Crankcase ventilation is an inconspicuous but technically innovative separation method to lower engine emissions. We have to look at the inside of the engine to understand how crankcase ventilation works. During the combustion cycle, leakage between the piston rings and liners causes combustion gases to enter the crankcase. These gases, which come from the combustion process, have a composition similar to exhaust gas. They are called blow-by gases. In the crankcase, the blow-by gas is enriched with oil. This gas is not eco-friendly, but still has to be continually removed from the crankcase to prevent an inadmissible rise in pressure. In the simplest case, this removal is made via an opening in the crankcase. However, this method results in a continual loss of engine oil and is no longer environmentally acceptable as a solution. A better solution is to remove the blow-by gas via an extraction point on the engine, such as via the rocker cover, and ventilate the crankcase using a highly efficient oil separator. The separator can be operated as an open system where the cleaned blow-by gases are returned to the ambient air. A state-of-the-art feature is the closed crankcase ventilation system, where blow-by gases are recirculated to the engine air intake to return to the combustion process. The oil separator exploits the principle of coalescence to separate the oil. As blow-by gases pass through the medium, small oil droplets collect on the fibres of the separation medium, grow, and then exit the filter in drops on the outlet side, where they return to the oil sump. The cleaned blow-by gases are then returned to the engine air intake and sucked in again by the engine. With closed crankcase ventilation, there is a hydraulic connection between the engine air intake and the crankcase. Therefore, the constantly changing pressure difference between the air intake and crankcase must be compensated for by pressure regulation to ensure the pressure level is suitable for the crankcase. Due to the adjustment of the pressure in the oil sump, the oil recirculation usually takes place below the oil sump. The oil column in the drainage pipe then prevents a bypass via the drainage pipe to the air intake. If this is not possible or not desired, the oil recirculation can optionally be made above the oil level. In this case, Mann and Hummel offers a valve for fitting in the drainage pipe, which will prevent this bypass. As a further option, Mann and Hummel offers a pressure relief valve for a number of crankcase ventilation systems, which prevents inadmissibly high crankcase pressure in the event that the engine fails. The servicing of the oil separator could not be easier. The crankcase is opened without tools. Then the separation element is replaced according to the specifications of the engine manufacturer.